this is my brief introduction about Tai Chi's origin and its benefit to your health.
下面我可以带着大家稍微活动一下，亲身的感受一下到底到什么。
Now is everybody's time to feel the benefit of Tai Chi. Thank you.
谢谢。我用那个方式，你妈妈喜欢的那个。
Yeah, same.
Yeah. 一样。
讲中文也讲过那么
多。哦，没有，你太客气了。
你讲的，你是在中国住过？
啊，在张家港住了两年。
在陈家沟住两年。
不不，张家港。
张家港，
张家港
那个苏州的区
啊。
谢谢。
哦，
是吗？哦。可以。哦，哎呀。
I will tell everybody about the Jews in the Chen family in Chen Jia Gou, if I'm right.We hope our international students will know Chinese roots in martial art and its ideas.So we have to do something before and after our practice. First, fold our hands.To do this, we show our respect to the first master of Tai Chi Gong. To show our respect.Also functional, when you're doing that, you feel the whole respect within your body. We think this is the place full of respect and honor. We're practicing with respect and honor.We show our respect to our masters. And personally, we feel the things, we feel the emotions inside. So first, the action will help to clear our mind.It also very helpful for our breath. The second, the left hand, it shows that all the practitioners of martial art, the left hand, it shows the palm with the thumbs bent.It means literally make all the brothers and sisters together. It means all the oceans and seas among us. The right hand is the fist, it represents martial art, and the right hand is a palm, it represents literature.
左边就是武官，可以知道是左文
The red represents intelligence. The right represents our strength.
然后那个白底的放在我掌心，大口弯曲我掌心，然后向外放。
Go upward.
所以叫五出现，五四海皆兄弟，不要成老大，所以大口要弯曲，要向你前。
It means we are all brothers, we are not from the off, so it means we don't want to be number one, we want to be together. We put our hands in front of our heart to show that we hold our brothers and sisters within our heart and mind, and we will develop together and grow together.All the actions based on traditional gestures for humbleness. So we need to make some change when we want to popularize that overseas. It was recommended by Chinese Martial Art Organization.This means we respect each other as students and teachers. We are going and go out the places of practice. We need to do this. So at the beginning of the class, the teacher will greet the student with, "How are you, students?" And the students will say back, "老师好." Let's do it. 老师好。
老师好。
Yes, say 老师好。
老师好。
然后下课的时候，同学们再见，老师再见。
After the class, the teacher will say goodbye, students, and you will respect goodbye, teacher, but say 老师再见。
老师再见。
然后说下课，要击掌三下。
Three times, like three times.
每一掌都有意思。第一掌。
The first class.
老师，一堂课辛苦了。
To thank all the hard work of our teacher.
第二掌是感谢大家的积极配合。
The second class is to give thanks to everybody for your participation.The third clap shows our respect to Tai Chi and Chinese martial art, which combine us together and make us together. Now I've finished my talking, now let's come to the real practice. So we have to stand straight.We have to make our clothes neat and acceptable, proper. Have a heart full of respect. We fold our hands to first masters far away from us.Show it to each other.
同学们好，
老师好。
好，下面说一下关键活动。先说晚饭。
Let's warm our wrist. Relax yourself. To lead your whole body's movement with the movement of your wrist. Then you can relax your whole body. Stretch upward. More movement of the elbow. Now we have more movement of horizontal curve. Your body moving naturally, so your body is leading your two hands to make the curve movement. Now let's come to your shoulders. Lift your shoulders with your elbows movement. The movement of arm. Clockwork. Let's work on the other one. Relax your hands and shake it. Now stretch it over your chest. Move your elbows to two sides. Up and down to the wrist. Some twists on the waist. Mormons are important and do more or less, but it's a must. Faith can avoid hurts and injuries. It's a key part, which is left to right. Or to his unwillingness. Inside, outside.